Hey guys, Wolf Team Gaming here, and I'm here to play some more Dragon Colony Survival. Excuse me. Right, I need to drop the stuff off anyways. Take food with me. Everything else, I gotta drop. Okay. There you go. Got torches that I need. Actually, I have an idea. I'm gonna go try to take on the Gorgon. Well, Gorgon anyways. Don't have it on yet. I need to actually get into it before I put... Oh? Before I put the blindfold on. See how I do against the Gorgon. Okay, so what the? That was weird. Yes! Oh, with one heart to go. Oh! Yeah, I'm keeping it on because sometimes the second one likes to spawn in here. That happened to me a few times before. And it was not pleasant. Especially being frozen in stone for who knows how long. Okay, that's cool. She got her head. Where's the last one? Not that one. Or that. I've been disconnected. So I can take the blindfold off now. I have the head of a Gorgon. I could use this against a dragon. If I ever come across one. So that way I don't have to fight it. Yeah, that's a good one. Raw fish. Okay. Jump, 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 jump. So the arcane bond, the lock and a carpet that's done. I still haven't found the lapis. That's not gonna be fun. Okay. I think I'm just going to be stuck with the... Okay, whatever. It gives me a bit of night vision, that's cool. Because basically without this, I wouldn't be able to see in this cave. Remember, I wasn't expecting me to actually use the head of a Gorgon on it. Actually, wait a minute. Yeah, I'll go and try it. Hello, zombie. There you are. Seriously? Well, I'm out of range of it. There we go. Okay, whatever. Oh, shit, I'm curious. What happens if she... Oh, I want to try that out. If you use a Gorgon, hit on another Gorgon. Would it just instantly kill the Gorgon? Oh, it's a one-use thing? Oh, fudge. That's not cool. Okay. Okay, I don't see anything on the map. Have I been in this room before? I think I have. Yep. I have. Okay, so I need a diamond pickaxe to mine that. Since it's the Crush diamonds. I think if I get enough of that, I can create a diamond. Okay. Yeah, I figured. I am floating! My sirens! Okay. Ooh, whatever. Okay. Yeah, she never noticed that before. First emerald. Not what I'm looking for, but I'll take it. Hello. Okay. Come on, move forward. So supposedly redstone gives off some light. I didn't know that. Okay. There's a stick pile. Not what I'm looking for. Okay, this is another for those magic crystals. Ash. I have no clue what the ash does. Level 37. Poison bomb. Oh, hello. You are an aggressive snake. Dragon's been around here. Nice dragon. From the look of things. Yep. Ice dragon snakes. Ah, yes, that dragon. The dragon that gave me so much trouble. Oh, my thumb's gone numb. There we go. And this is block of coal. Okay, so now that I put that in my opposite hand. Or dread. Dread's horse. Okay. Crafting. So, dread stone. Yes, I remember. What? Okay. I'm gonna test something. So, I'm gonna just do this. Okay, so doing that. Did I infinitely gain? I don't have the Gorgon head on me, but I turned it to stone. Did I gain the abilities of it? I would actually find that funny if I did. That'd be very funny. I figured that it was just because it was daytime that the troll went to. Troll turned to. I hate sneezing. Jump. I was incinerated by a dragon. Okay. Tiny pile of ender dust. Tiny pile of ender dust. And up. Switch to my sword. Another panda's close by. Okay, so let's check the cave. Okay, down they go. So we got coal, we got copper, stone. Copper, tin. Yeah? Mm. tin, more lava. Okay. Nothing good down here. I'll take the way up. Come on. Up I go. Come on, get me up. Okay. Okay. So. Oh. Hello there. Huh? Moonstone. The only shine during dark. Only shine in dark areas. That's my assumption. So let's go take a look at this little guy. Hello, mini golem. Okay, so he was the reason why I kept hearing something like that. So, shit. Day. Waypoints. Teleport. Since I was basically stuck in there, I needed a way out anyways. Hello, my neighbors.
Huh?
Well, then, yeah, technically, your neighbor, because you guys were here first. There you go. I shall see you again next time. Okay, if I think correctly, there should be an entryway right about close to here. Yep. Firebomb. What do I use for crystal shards? White crystal shards. Okay, so I can make... That's a leaf blower, laser wrench, drill speed augmentation. I'm making it to some firework box. Leaf eating generator. Okay, interesting. Now I'm in one of the dungeon. Well, the dungeon below my house, anyways. Part that I've already explored, mostly. Yep. But I've not explored the mountains. Eat. Okay. Multi-jump? Never heard of that one. So what do we do? We would jump more times than once. Catacombs. That's basically what this looks like. Okay. Huh. Seems like I've been in this one before. Huh. It appears I've had. I have been.
Yeah.
Bad jump. I have fire resistance. How do I have fire resistance? I just went this one and I gained it. Extremely weird. Have the food. Down I go. Huh. There we go. I am back here again. He's gonna be very far down. I seem to be very far down, like in the lowest depths. There we go. Okay. Enderman. Nothing in here. I withered away. Okay, that's gonna be it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.